think they're daring. I think the ones I know are pretty exciting people.
I just think they've always been really inclusive, kind of to themselves, a little red flaggish, a little scary.
The men and the women, they're very stern, dominant.
And they do what they want, and I love it. They're really funny people.
This is BBC Pop-Up. We journey from country to country, turning your story ideas into short, beautiful films. We spent the spring in India, but now we're headed to Russia. We want to speak to ordinary, average Russian citizens. What issues are important to them, and what do they think about their place in the world? So before we go, what stories do Russian speakers right here in LA want us to film once we arrive?
Я бы хотела услышать онкология больниц.
I would like to see a story about the union of fighters in Russia. Actually, it would be great if they mentioned the name of my older brother.
We're going to be traveling across Russia for a full month, but it doesn't matter what country or even planet you're from. Tell us what stories you want us to film once we're in Russia. Get in touch using hashtag BBC Pop-Up.